Wilmer Flores, the Tigers' number four prospect, won five innings, giving up three hits, two runs, two were earned, three walks, and six strikeouts. And those have been some of your sports updates from Tyler Moore's podcast. Thanks for watching.